cause they love it, right? Yeah, they love it, right? Cause they love it, right? Got them jumping out the woods.
Cause I bought a Benz, a one with no space. Was driving this cell, hit the gas, hit the brakes. I had a Benz inside of the race. Besides the tent, the curtain, the weight.
Got too many vibes. She feeling my brother, we swiggity swap. Keep sending them dots. I'm going for my cousin, I want.
Welcome to NBA 2K20 video. We are back at it with another banger, man. Yo, shout out to everybody showing that love, man. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, guys. We're almost towards this 40,000. We're about to hit 36K actually as well, man. We're almost there. We're at what, 35,700, something like that. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe. Every subscriber helps. But let's get right into it, man. You guys already know I'm not like these other YouTubers, man. I show you all my jump shots. You know, if I find a good jump shot, I'm gonna give it to you guys. I don't care. I'm trying to you guys to be to look good out here, and I heard, you know, go out and all and green and all that stuff. So I'm gonna show you guys a wet jump shot. We're about to hit Elite 3, guys. We're at 88%, guys. Been working a lot, so I haven't been able to play a lot, but hey, we're gonna be hitting it real soon, guys. So stay tuned. I'll be streaming on YouTube when I do hit it. So make sure you guys have the notifications on, because I'll be streaming for sure. We'll be streaming, and it's gonna be lit. You know, it's gonna be lit. And I want the stream to just be lit. But let's go ahead and look at the shooting badges that I recommend, guys. See, I have 30 potential badges, so I have a lot of badges. But my recommendation is, if you guys only have 22, 21 badges, focus about the ones that I have on Hall of Fame. Focus on Deadeye, Hot Zone Hunter, which is really good. Range Extender, Quick Draw, Green Machine, which are the shots that you need the most. You know what I'm saying? So worry about those, prioritize those, and work your badges around those badges. The other ones that I have on are kind of extra for my build, since I have, you know, a shooting build that has more badges. I have Catch and Shoot on, Tireless Scorer, Volume Shooter. But those are, I don't find those necessary. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can shoot real good without those. You know, just switch it up and see what you guys like around, and, you know, say focus on the ones that I have Hall of Fame, because those are the best ones, best shooting badges in my opinion. You know, these are my playmaking badges, guys, just in case you guys want to see them. And you don't need them with shooting badges, you'll be able to green. But let's get right into the jump shot. You guys already know, man, I show you guys the jump shot at the beginning of the video before we get into the gameplay. After I show you guys this jump shot, we're gonna go into some gameplay, and I'm gonna just let it roll out just so you guys can see the form of the jump shot and see if you guys like it. So you guys already know, the base is jump shot 98. You know, that is the best jump shot in my opinion in this game. I love this jump shot. Release 1, Rudy Gay. Release 2, LaMarcus Aldridge. Now, this is a jump shot that I used to use last year, but I hadn't equipped this year or used it this year. But then once I put it on, this jump shot is real good. It's really fast, and I like fast jump shots. Depending on if you guys don't like too quick jump shot, too fast jump shots, make your quick draw go, turn it down a little bit, because it is a real fast jump shot, and I don't want you guys mistiming your shot and stuff. A lot of you guys always here's the percent right here, the animation blending. 35% Rudy Gay, 65% LaMarcus Aldridge. A lot of you guys always ask me when to release the jump shot and stuff like that. I made a video, like 10-minute video, just explaining in depth about how and when to release the jumper. But I will say, when you guys want to release this jump shot, man, is when it gets to the top of your head. You know what I'm saying? Once this jump shot gets to the top of your head, release it. Or if you guys have the vibration on your controller, once your controller vibrates, let that thing go. And you know what I'm saying? It's more likely gonna be a green. As you guys want to release it, you know what I'm saying? Always think about that. Always look where the form of the jump shot is, and then once it gets to the top of your head, just let that thing go. You know what I'm saying? That's when you got to release it. That's the best time to release it. But I'll link that video down below where I go more in depth in that, which it breaks it real down slowly and real good. So I'm gonna link that down below. But appreciate the love. God bless. Catch you guys on the next one. God bless, man. I'm gonna let this game roll out, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. God bless. Thank you.
Thank you.